From history and examination, most likely your child has inflammation of the private part, of the private part, which we call as vulvovaginitis. Please do not worry. It's a very common condition in this age group. Actually, what happens that there is a lack of the female hormones in this age, so the lining of the vagina is very thin and irritable. So when the child scratches or play in the sand, so it can get infected easily. So its treatment is mostly symptomatic when the and it usually resolves by itself. But I would like to do some urine microscopy and culture and take the swab of the discharge as well. It's not a very serious condition. It's so its treatment is symptomatic and what you can do that please avoid bubble baths, use cotton underwears and loose clothing, have a good private part hygiene like vaginal and vulval hygiene, and wipe the bottom of the baby from front to back to avoid any infection. You can have you can give her some warm shallow bath and avoid use of any new creams or gels on the private parts of the body. And I would advise you to have the zinc cream or castor oil to apply over the rash to avoid to relieve for the itching and if she has any pain or redness. So I will give you the reading material and I will review the your child if she doesn't develop if she develops any other symptoms. So if it does not go away with the regular symptoms, please come back to hospital. Thank you.